That photo and the racist and offensive attitudes it represents does not reflect that person I am today.
I was confronted with the images yesterday. I was appalled that they appeared on my page, but I believe then and now that I am not either of the people in that photo.